So first day for Carlton and Gray and Kate Moore. You'll meet it over at the podium for your awards and your photo. Gray and Moore, if you can come over for your podium pictures right by the gate. And then Sullivan, Gooden, and Coleman after this race is done, after you're done pro marshaling, for your podium pictures. The front straight, watch the front straight, watch it, Jason. Oh, runaway, runaway. Looks like Steven's got a runaway over there. So he's going to take that one off. John Hewens, that back looks like Perez now breaking down. So just like that, in the first minute and a half, we've already lost two of them. So Jason Shearer, make sure you bring that transponder back before you leave. And actually, right away, those things are valuable. So Jason Shearer, make sure you bring that transponder back up right away. Up next, race four, that's going to be a two-wheel drive. Orange and yellow of John Q running in second. $2.30 down, $22.30 left to go. Long way to go still in this one for Sportsman four-wheel drive truck. Finishers from the Truggy A main, we need you over to the main so you can do your podium picture. Once again, Chris Schaefer, Carlton Gray, and Craig Moore. Chris Schaefer, Carlton Gray, and Craig Moore, we need you over to the podium right away for your photo. Top three and Truggy for your podium picture. John Q and Robert Allenson running third in the low seat. So John Q, the last and only car on the lead lap with that back. Allenson one lap down.
20 minutes left.
Five down, 20 to go.
Five
Raceway. Six down, 19 to go, driver. Six down, 19 to go, race four. Two-wheel drive buggies and trucks coming up next. Two-wheel drive buggies and trucks up next. John Burkett, Sal, Willie Adams, Craig Moore, Chris Schaefer, and Steve. With a 28.4, now with a 27-second lead on John Q. John Q with a 51-second lead on Valentin. But that was not too far behind John Q, taking the entire field down the lap. John Q doesn't like my tongue. Make it wide, John. Here comes Fatback. Make it wide. Oh, Fatback and roll it over. Make it wide. Block him, John. Next, race number four, two-wheel drive, trucks and buggies. Oh, here comes the battle. The Pirate trying to hold off that back. Get him, John. With 34 seconds on John.